Hello everyone, the Retro Gamer here, and we are back to Minecraft. When we left off, we fought off spiders and chaos spiders. As you see, there's more of them. More spiders down here. I want to find out where they're coming from. There is even one with a jockey too. Let's find out where are they coming from. Oh my goodness, a dungeon. I knew it. Okay, party's over. Okay, party is officially over. Okay. I freaking knew it. I knew there would be like a dungeon right there. I knew it. Well, anyway, let's see what's in those chests. Nice. We have some string. What should I get rid of? Spider eye, of course. Horse armor, I don't need it. Do I have a name tag? Yeah, sure. Just keep the name tag. What's in there? Too bad I'm like almost out of almost out of inventory. Really shame. It's a real shame. Oh boy. Well, one more batch of coal. Oh, I'm gonna be leaving. Oh, and some iron too. Boy, there's a lot of stuff here. Okay, I'll be right back once I'm done with smelting this. Okay, I have to dig straight up apparently with a torch. So yeah. Oh boy. Hey! I literally arrived at the, from above the ravine. I need to, get out of here now. I gotta get out of here. How can I get out of here? Okay, maybe I can tunnel my way. Okay, be right back. Okay, they're gonna be phantoms. Yep, they're spawning. Oh my goodness. Okay. Bane of arthropods. I don't have any membrane. Maybe I should get some. But I do have melons. Okay, time to turn them all into ingots. Okay. Wait, I forgot the coal. This will be a great day for me to get coal because there's like so much stuff I did. I can make 96 shears. That's how much iron I have. Too bad I can't make like bricks out of iron. That would be great if it was possible. Plus, I know how to make a proper, the world's smallest cobblestone generator. So, put that gold right there. Is there any place where I can store my iron? Okay. I have diamonds, though. Okay, time for a diamond sword, time for a diamond pickaxe. Put these diamonds back. Oh yeah. Okay, put the food right there. Boom, there we go. So yeah. Looks like all my wheat has grown. My potatoes. Well, I've been gone for so long. It makes sense. No, don't eat that. My God, you have food for a reason, you dummy. Come on. Come on. Really eating raw the potato. Okay, now. It's time to, So, cows, are you hungry? I'll take that as a yes. Yeah, I'm too lazy. Well. Okay. I think it's about time I, I think it's about time I make a portal to the Nether. Where's the bucket? Okay, there's the bucket. Oh yeah, you've been laying eggs. Yes, I'm very lucky. Boom. Excellent. Okay, time for some. Oh boy. That was excellent for me. Been like that long. Okay, time to go to that nether portal. Another ravine. Ow. Oh, what the crap? Huh. I just need 10. I just need 10 in total. Come on, get. Okay. Come on. Okay, be right back till I mine all the obsidian. Okay. I got enough obsidian. Oh, who the heck hit me? Ow. Wait, I didn't have any arrows. I didn't. Come on, just reach it home. Reach it home, reach it home. Okay, that I'm going to end this off here. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more in the future, leave a like, comment down below what I should do next, subscribe if you're new to my channel, and enable notifications so you can get notified for every video I upload. For now, I'm the Retro Gamer here, and I'll see you later. Bye.